Greetings to all of you. My name is Rosa Idalia Aldana Salguero. I am a Guatemalan small woman and candidate to become a member to the Committee of the Rights of Persons with Disabilities, CRPD, for the term 21-24. People with disabilities face challenges to fully exercise our rights due to social and cultural obstacles because of our physical, psychological, and behavior conditions. Unfortunately, this situation is more visible due to the negative effects to the pandemic caused by COVID-19, which is generating an unprecedented humanitarian crisis, which disproportionately affects people with disabilities. With the decade of action to meet the Sustainable Development Goals upon us the crisis caused by COVID-19. It is necessary to commit to the promotion and protection of the human rights of people with disabilities and their full inclusion in society. We must act together, ensuring we leave no one behind and promoting equal access to opportunities for all. In this fight, I want to be a voice that has acquired more than 30 years of experience defending the rights of persons with disabilities. I am a president of the National Council for the Care of Persons with Disabilities in Guatemala, founder of the Association Small People of Guatemala, disability rights and activist, and university professor. As you can see, I am a person just like you, with dreams and longings for improvement. As a candidate for the Committee of the Rights of Persons with Disabilities, I consider essential that everyone must be respected and valued. Therefore, you have my commitment to promote, protect, and guarantee the full, equitable, and equal enjoyment of all the rights and opportunities of people with disabilities. For a just world without discrimination, because I am as capable as you.